Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 27, Verse 1. And David said to himself, "Someday death will come to me by the hand of Saul. The only thing for me to do is to get away into the land of the Philistines. Then Saul will give up hope of taking me in any part of the land of Israel, and so I may be able to get away from him."